That right there is a skipjack, guys.
Heck yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah. I told you guys earlier that I was going to wait till the sun got out and then come back up here and try to catch some skipjack. And boy, are they on right now. I left all my skipjack stuff at the truck in the boat ramp. I had two rods out here with me. One of them had a sabiki rig on it, and the other one had a two jig rig. It's all tangled up down here. I can't get it untangled, so I'm just casting it. We'll keep on going till we lose this rig. Right on this current seam out here today. Pulled up, seeing them jumping all over the place, and there we go, right there. Came off. There he is. Man, keep grabbing at it, letting it go. Let's get one up. Another one, let's see if we can get this one all the way in. A double. Both on the sabiki. Double. Thought I felt it get heavier there. Yep. Sabiki rig is doing the trick today. Yes. First double. Doubles in a row, guys. Two doubles in a row. That's what I'm talking about. Yep. I don't care if they come off in the boat.